begging for, and they took us to the streets of Baltimore. Her eyes are showing light when she saw the city lights. She said the prettiest place on earth, Baltimore at night. You know a man feels proud, give his woman what she's longing for. So much, Bob King. Once again, we appreciate you. And right now, back to more music here from Johnny Johnson and the Southern Gentleman.
Thank you, Jenny, and thank all the folks here in our live audience and all the folks tuned in, you know, all around the world just listening to the merry-go-round. It's a real honor for the Southern Gentleman to be down here with you. We'd also like to thank all the sponsors of the merry-go-round that keeps it on the air for so many years. We'll take a moment to introduce all the gentlemen here to you, starting out on the five-string banjo. He's doing a fine job with us. He makes his home over in Martinsville, Virginia, and I think he's a fine banjo player. Fine gentleman to go along with it. That's Mr. Charles Hughes on the old five over here. And over here on the little fiddle over here, he's on the young side of the stage over, you know. But I think he's one of the finest fiddlers in the business there. He's an old Patrick Cannon boy, and he plays that fiddle mighty well over there. And he sings a mighty fine song, too, as he's going to show you in a little while. That's Mr. Charles Bowman. Back here on the acoustic bass, going into his third year of the Southern Gentleman with us, and he does a fine job with us, too. He makes his home around the Martinsville, Virginia area also. That's Mr. Bill Lester back here on the bass. gentleman on the mandolin going into his 13th year over here, off and on, as we say, off and on, but he does a fine job with the mandolin. He's a great singer, too, and he represents the Vicksburg community around Martinsville, Virginia, as Burgess Heard on the mandolin.
And front and center playing the guitar for y'all today, the main man of this band, we call him the Bluegrass Undertaker, Mr. Johnny Johnson.
Yeah, actually, I am an undertaker on, I guess it's a full-time job. Should be part-time, but it is full-time. I work for Wright Funeral Service out of Martinsville. It's an honor to the families we serve. We appreciate your trust in us and our Wright Funeral Service. We're going to get back to some bluegrass over here, and we're going to turn Charles Hughes loose on this five-string. Now, when you turn him loose, you'll never know what happens, because he's a wild man, but he's a fine bench player. How about a little bit of the old Lonesome Road Blues? You want to, Charles?
Thank you.
so much. A little cabin home on the hill. I think about, I believe, Jenny, you told us we had some folks tuned in our way today from over in England. I was thinking back to one of the old ballads you sang a long time ago. A little bit of Handsome Molly there, fellas. Well, I wish I was in London, some of the Seymour town. Set my foot on a steamboat, sail the ocean round. Well, sailing around the ocean, sailing around the sea. Handsome Molly, wherever she may be.
Sorry about that. If it looks like I'm kicking something under here, it is the radio to turn it off. So just, I told my secret now, but I didn't hit it the right way. Actually, I'm on different shoes, so that's the problem. Oh my goodness. Anyways, thank you so much, Bob King. And it does sound like they've got a great lineup at the 2024 Malpas Brothers Festival that's going to take place here in just a short while at the Denton Farm Park. So check out their Facebook page and also the Denton Farm Park website under the events page to purchase tickets. Right now, we'll go right back to more music. Johnny, let's go ahead and get another three numbers on, and then we'll take a break for the weather forecast. And welcome back now, Johnny Johnson and the Southern Gentleman.
Thank you, Jenny. We're going to feature Charles Bowman on a number here. And this is an old Charlie and Ira Lupin song that I know he does a fine job with. How about I Wish You Knew? Thank you so much, Earle. Well, there's a girl that's on my mind I can't get over. And she would break the heart of any man. And Lord, without her, things just fall to pieces. Yes, I'm singing
that after the 12 o'clock news and weather, we'll have another great group. That's Phyllis and Jim Gaskins and friends, and they'll be with us from 12 until 1:30 with some traditional old-time music. Right now, though, we'll send things back to you, Bob King, and we'll be back with more music coming up on today's Saturday morning merry-go-round right after this. Thank you so much, Bob King. Appreciate you. And the weather, it's breezy out there, but it's actually a lovely day, beautiful day, in fact. And I want to tell you about next week. We're going to have a special guest. I think Charles will be joining us again. At 11 o'clock, we'll have Davis Bradley. It's a duo. They play all kinds of instruments. They do a great show, and then they'll be followed by Mountain Blessings. I know Charles is playing the fiddle, right? Playing the fiddle with Mountain Blessings. That's Travis Watts and his great group. So be sure and join us again next week. Right now, though, back to the stage of the Earle Theatre for part one of today's merry-go-round. Let's welcome back Johnny Johnson and the Southern Gentleman.
Thank you, Jenny. We're going to do a few sacred numbers for all our listeners out there, especially our shut-in listeners. Maybe this will lift your spirits a little bit. And we're pulling for you on the Southern Gentleman show. We're going to get Charles Hughes to kick us off on one here. Look at the prayer bells of heaven. Bill floats by, he's going to answer to that one. You're going to do this gospel number. I know it's a real pretty one. You want to tell the folks about it?
Yeah, this is a song called Life's Railway to Heaven. Life is like a mountain railway with an curve
Saturday morning merry-go-round on the Voice of the Blue Ridge, WPAQ. So much, Bob King, and appreciate the Price Power Equipment as well. Right now, back to more music here from our special guest, Johnny Johnson of the Southern Gentleman.
Thank you, Jenny. I'm going to do one for old buddy of mine, another old truck driver up there in Laurel, Fort Virginia, that's tuned in to us today. Well, how it will. Little one called the Truck Driver's Queen.
Couldn't play without a sound.
old buddy Howard Webb. Hope you're doing well up there, Howard. We're going to get Charles Hughes over here to pick one for you. And I always thought it was really a pretty bunch of tune. He's going to take us back a little bit to the old spinning wheel in the parlor, I believe.
Coming up here in just a couple of weeks, and then we'll be back with the conclusion of this first hour, brought to you by Price Power Equipment, our friends at Wilkes Community College, as well as the Denton Farm Park. So we'll be back with more on the merry-go-round right after this. Thank you so much, Bob King. Appreciate you once again. And back to more music. We got about 8 minutes, so probably can squeeze in three songs, I think, or whatever the group wants to do, okay? Thank you so much, Johnny Johnson, the Southern Gentleman.
Thank you there, Jenny. We're going to do an old number. This is one my cousin, Hendersall, did the writing on. And some of you may remember Don Renaud and Red Smiley made it famous a few years ago. One teardrop and one step away.
And as far from it as I
in Mt Airy, North Carolina. We hope you've enjoyed something that we've done, if we have, with the Southern gentlemen. It's our every intention to please you with one, and we're going to turn this one loose on the fiddle with a take us out with a little train number right here. We hope you like it. One called the Orange Blossom Special.
Thank you.
We'll go ahead and keep two and four, but we're going to use two more for the vocal mic and keep the four down low for her dulcimer, okay?
Yeah, we came down yesterday.
much, Bob King. Appreciate you. And what we're going to do, I've gotten, they might need a couple more minutes to get things together. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and read over our schedule that we have for the upcoming month or so. I can't believe it's already April. I don't know about you folks, but I'm just, time is flying by. So up next week, we'll have our special guests from Linden, Virginia. That's Davis Bradley, as well as Mountain Blessings will be with us for the second part of the program. April the 27th, Pickard Mountain will be back with us, followed by a singer-songwriter, and it's a solo act, Anna Mertzen. She's a very talented young lady from here in the Mount Airy area. Then in May, the Green Valley Boys will be, boys and girls, will be with us May the 4th, followed by Sue Nestor and Friends. And then May the 11th, we're going to have a very special program. Daniel Ollum and Friends will be with us, and Daniel has got, he's working on a documentary about Dewey Murphy. He actually purchased Dewey Murphy's Madeline, the late Dewey Murphy, and he is in the process of interviewing folks. And so he wants me to let people know that are listeners to WPAQ that if you might have some stories to share or anything that you wanted to let him know about Dewey Murphy and the original Blue River Boys, then he would like to talk to folks while he's in the area. He'll be traveling down from Pennsylvania to do that program, and that's May the 11th. And they'll be joined in the 12 o'clock hour. We'll have Highway 268. Then May the 18th, we have Farm Fest going on, and we'll have the Catawba Bluegrass Band with us. Also, a lot of great music out on the street after the merry-go-round program in the afternoon. I know we're going to have Gap Civil, and the scheduling is still being finalized. And then May the 25th, Hubert Lawson and the Bluegrass Country Boys will be joining us, as well as the Sugarloaf Mountain Band. So with that, I would like to welcome for part two of today's program, Phyllis and Jim Gaskins.
And we thank you so much. Thank you so much for having us down here. And it's really an honor to play on this stage where so many of our friends have played before us. We're going to start off with My Home's Across the Blue Ridge Mountains.
They're supposed to be Phyllis and Jim and friends, but
we don't have any friends.
We're friendless today.
We made all of our friends mad. No. One's sick and one's a new grandpa. How's that? My home's across the blue. appreciate the people in the audience, especially. Our friend Brent, that plays guitar with us, is sick at home. And our other friend that plays banjo with us is a new grandpa. He's got first grandchild. It's really cool. We're going to play a tune that is not an old-time tune, but it ought to be. And it's called Fox Hunter's Reel. It's got five parts. And we're going to see if we can remember all of them. As soon as I get my dulcimer fixed up here with the drone in the right place, I think I can do that.
This is a tune that the classical fellers call program music. Probably the most famous example in old-time music would be Cap on Hand,
yeah.
And of course, the Charles and the other band there did a great job of Orange Blossom Special.
Right, that was another one. So this is Fox Hunter's Reel. If you listen real carefully, hopefully you'll hear dogs barking and you hear the horn going, honk, and other things, horses galloping.
You ever heard of James Ryan? Check him out. He did a great recording of this. Thank you.
sing one of my favorite songs to sing, Handsome Molly. This tune came to us actually from across the big pond, and it was a very beautiful song. And the beginning of it is, while going to mass last Sunday, my love, she passed me by. I knew her mind was altered by the roving of her eye. I knew her mind was altered to a lad of higher degree. And it's Molly, lovely Molly, your looks have wounded me. Well, it changed a little bit when it came here into the mountains. I went to church last Sunday. She passed me on by. You can tell my mind was changing by the open of her mouth. It sailed around the ocean. Thank you.
traditional music for you here on part two of today's merry-go-round. We do need to take a real quick break, and we'll be back with more coming up on the merry-go-round. Thank you so much, Bob King. Appreciate you. And we are open at Old Mill Music today until at least 4 o'clock. That's if the wind don't blow us away. It's really, really windy out there. So hold on to your hat when you step outside. Right now, inside the Earle, we have some great musicians, great friends of this station. That's Phyllis and Jim Gaskins. So let's play another couple numbers, and then we'll take a break for the weather forecast.
All right. We'll be happy to do that. The next tune is going to be a tune from the playing of Henry Reed, a Virginia fiddler, and it's called Billy in the Lowland. See if we can get it going. Thank you.
is Phyllis and Jim Haskins. And let's, Bob, if you don't mind, give us an updated look at the weather forecast. And then we'll be back with more music coming up on part two of today's Saturday Morning Merry-Go-Round.
Air temperature starting to move on just a little bit. We're still keeping the temperature in check. 63 degrees. That's what we're looking at now, heading toward maybe 68, close to 70. Winds more substantial today. 30 mile an hour gusts. West winds now, 60 miles an hour. They move out of the northwest into the west. Tonight clear, 44 the overnight weather. Tomorrow, rainy and sunny. The southwest wind 6 to 11 miles an hour. No clouds bring in during the stretch, though, so it's like the rest of the week. We're going to have some mild conditions. The fall town weather will document for at least Friday. 84 to stay on Monday, 6 tomorrow night, Monday night. 82 for stay on Tuesday, 78 on a Wednesday, with some clouds and a 30% chance of rain. And another 30% chance of rain on Friday for cooler temperatures. Higher of 72, we'll see some sunshine during the stretch, though. So it'll be a nice spring weekend ahead, all in all. Right now, we take you back to the Earle Theatre for more music from the area around here, Jenny.
Thank you so much, Bob King. Appreciate you once again. And also appreciate these folks driving down. They've come a long ways to get here. I think they started down yesterday, and it's always a pleasure to see Phyllis and Jim Gaskins. Hope to enjoy your music at the Fiddler's Convention, maybe. I don't know.
I hope so. We're planning to come to Mount Airy.
That sounds great. That sounds great. So right now, back to more music from our special guests, Phyllis and Jim Gaskins.
All righty. Thank you so much. Yeah, we're hoping to be down here for Mount Airy Fiddler's Convention. That's a very special one in our book. I'm going to sing a song I learned from the singing of Hetty West. It's called Cottonmill Girls. Worked in the cotton mill all my life, ain't got nothing but a pile of knife. It's hard time, cotton mill girls, hard times everywhere. It's hard time, cotton mill girls, hard times, cotton mill girls. It's hard times, cotton mill girls, it's hard times everywhere. Thank you. today, and not only that, when we were setting up, he pinched his finger. So he keeps wiping off blood while he's up here on stage. You feel like doing New Charleston number one?
Okay.
New Charleston number one, it's a Virginia fiddler.
John Ashby from great fiddler from Northern Virginia. Did a lot of wonderful old time music. This is one that he called New Charleston number one, and then I found out years later that it's actually a Mississippi fiddle tune.
I don't know. New Charleston number one is what we call it. I do well to remember that. Okay.
Thank you.
Go ahead, you cluck on in. We learned the chorus of this is different from what other people sing, and we got that from Luther Davis up in Galax, Virginia. He was a fiddler from there. And Luther was 92 when we first met him, and he passed away at the age of 99. And he sang, "Cluck, old hen, your witties are dead." And I asked him what witties were, and he said, "The babies." And we were, you know, when I grew up, we called them peepees, peeps. And Luther said they called them witties. So that's why I sing it the way I do.
Brandy Clark, Nick Childers, Will Watson, and more. Join us April 25th to the 28th.
so much, Bob King, and we appreciate Wilkes Community College and their support of the Merry-Go-Round program as well as this station. We've been a partner for Merle Fest, I believe, probably since the first year that they had it. Right now, we're going to have more great old-time music from our special guests, Phyllis and Jim Gaskins.
Ah, thank you, Jenny. We're going to play a tune called Waltz for Michael. We do not know the lady who wrote it, but it's one of the most beautiful waltzes we've ever heard. Waltz for Michael. Scholars out of the schoolhouse in two lines and play this tune, and they would march around the school to the back and pass in the back and then come back to the front. It was called a school breaking. And Ivory Kimball's dad, I can't remember his first name, Taylor Kimball, took that tune and changed it into Green Willis. So what we're going to do is play Chapel Hill March, and which actually is an English tune called The New Rigged Ship. who was a jig from England.
Well, is that,
came
well,
here.
It was in 6-8 time.
Oh, okay.
Which,
it was a 6-8
the ancient Celtic and British Isle marches were in 6-8 time.
Okay. So, we're going to do that, and then we'll do Green Willis.
Shady grove, my darling, shady grove, my little heart, all my
sinner and pretty little feet on the floor. Shame grow, my love. Shame grow, I say. Shame grow, my love. Some come here to fiddle and dance, some come here and tarry, some come here to fiddle and dance, but I come here to marry. Shady grove, my love, shady grove, I say, shady grove, my love. Apples in the fall. If I can't have the one I want, I don't want none at all. Shady grove, my little love. Shady grove, I say. Shady grove, my little love. I'm run away. Shady grove, my little love. Shady grove, my darling. Shady grove. My little love, I'm going back to home.
As well as update the folks in the listening area, local listening area, about the weather forecast. And then we'll be back with more music from our special guests, Phyllis and Jim Gaskins. This upcoming portion of the merry-go-round brought to you by Mayberry Music Center. And we'll tell you about those folks here right after we come back from the weather forecast. You're listening to the Voice of the Blue Ridge. This is AM 740 along with FM 106.7. And on the World Wide Web, WPAQ740.com, the Voice of the Blue Ridge.
Sunny. By about Wednesday, it will be around the upper 70s.
there's a chance of rain at 30% on Wednesday.
Okay.
Back to sunshine on Thursday, high around 80.
Okay.
Friday, we'll see sunny
eight for the two.
2 overnight lows in the 50s during that stretch. And right now, our temperature is about 64 degrees outside. We'll take you back to the Earle Theatre for the final half hour of today's merry-go-round. Once again, here's Jenny.
Thank you so much, Bob King. Appreciate you once again this Saturday morning, and appreciate you keeping us on the air. Also, Kelly Epperson, I believe he's listening in as well. Thank you, Kelly. We do want to recognize also the lovely shadow boxes. That's not the right name for those things, but the Epperson family so generously purchased Clyde Johnson's guitar. It's a funny story how it all came to be, but the instrument as well as its case with all of Clyde's stickers on it and his handmade little name tag is on display here at the Earle Theatre on loan from Kelly and Jennifer Epperson, of course the station's owners at WPAQ, and we appreciate them. And I want to invite you folks to look at that as you come in the Earle Theatre next time. Also, speaking of the Earle Theatre, right across the street from the Earle Theatre is the sponsor of this next portion of today's broadcast. That's Mayberry Music Center, located across the street from the Earle Theatre and locally owned and operated by the Easter family. They would like to invite you to stop in and check out their great selection of acoustic as well as electric guitars, bass guitars, mandolins, fiddles, banjos, trumpets, saxophones, clarinets, flutes, and much, much more. Mayberry Music Center specializes in the Blue Ridge guitar, and they're the authorized Blue Ridge guitar dealer here in the Mount Airy area, always offering a $100 discount off the suggested retail price of their Blue Ridge guitars. And you'll usually find there some slightly used Blue Ridge guitars at a discounted price. Also, they've got strings as well as all types of accessories for your instrument, and they offer music lessons as well as instrument repair. If you don't see what you're looking for when you stop by, please ask them, because chances are they can have it for you in just a couple of days. And you'll also find there a great selection of bluegrass and bluegrass gospel CDs, including titles from the Easter Brothers as well as the Primitive Quartet. Mayberry Music Center is open Monday through Friday from 9:30 to 4, and they are closed on Sunday. On Saturdays, they're open from 9:30 to 3. That's Mayberry Music Center, Historic Main Street in downtown Mount Airy, bringing you this upcoming portion of the Merry-Go-Round with our special guests, Phyllis and Jim Gaskins.
Oh, thank you so much, and we're so happy to be here. Rock That Cradle Joe is what we're going to try to do. Baby cries, rock that cradle, Joe.
Thank you.
great number there. I think that's about one of the oldest tunes
that, is really
that there is.
Well, yeah, it's really that's it's right up there with Soldier's Joy.
That's it. I guess in this type of it traditional music.
It originated back in England in the 1600s. There was a famous battle called the Battle of Brighton Beach. And it was first used there and had words to it originally. It still has words.
It still has words. Many different kinds of words.
It's an old one for sure. 17th century.
We got another tune that we learned from a West Virginia fiddler who was the father of a teacher that I worked with at Keystone up in Rockingham County Schools in Virginia. And I'll let Jim tell you a little more because I got to pick up my noter. I dropped it on the floor. It's a black noter and the floor is black.
this fellow, his name was Pat Ritter. He was from the western part of Maryland, right down on the border with West Virginia. And this is a tune called Cheap River, which is right there along the border. Cheap Mountain as well. And
it's not the same thing as that other Cheap River song. The Forks of Cheap. No. This is called Cheap River. Ready?
Of the merry-go-round. We'll be back with the conclusion of today's program featuring Phyllis and Jim Gaskins right after this.
Can you do three on that eight fiddle? Instead of three.
Thank you so much, Bob King. Appreciate you once again. And it's been a pleasure to have these folks on the merry-go-round with us. Phyllis and Jim Gaskins, appreciate y'all. And I heard one time somebody say that the only true American instrument was the lap dulcimer.
That's so correct.
that's what I've heard, anyways.
Yep. Born in the Appalachian Mountains.
That's right. So you do such a great job on it. Give us another couple of tunes before we close out today's program. Probably have time for three more, I believe.
Okie dokie. John Brown's Dreams coming up. So see how we can do on that one.
Thank you.
Really?
Wow. I did not know that.